Lloyd second scorebook, score cap.
No, he hasn't played yet.
Alright,
oh, well, goes over.
Is he 1-0 down then?
Just asking, we're over, I'm just asking to come and play, Nick.
Lloyd Freeman, can you pay your money, please?
Oh, you've lost.
Nick's going to claim a free.
So here we go.
25-0.
And Lewis there trying to blow Liam's away from the side cushion. Liam obviously the winner. Liam will go through to break first. So Liam's about to break. And here we go. Two reds are in. Nice split. Not a bad white ball. Might change colour. Just got the yellow to the bottom left to start him. Yeah, to start him off on yellows. Sorry about that, just getting some information from my colleague. Yes, he's gone yellows as we thought. He's a little higher than he wanted to be there, but he's still okay. Still got the other yellow to go into the bottom corner. Still might choose to go into the centre, to be honest. Let's see what he chooses. Liam's literally just walked into the club, so he hasn't had any practice whatsoever. So it'll be interesting to see how he finds the table this morning. Struggling a little bit with his white. Yeah, nicely played. Back in prime position again now.
Yeah.
That's lovely. Perfect angle. You're right, Snooker. Look after that white ball, it'll look after you. Might have only just walked in the club, but I'm sure that he's been on a table this morning somewhere. He's buzzing. Liam one up. Won't bother Lewis. Lewis is a very aggressive player himself. He'll be very confident in his own abilities. And I think the red's in, it is. The red's away. That's looking good. Either colour, to be honest. Not a bad ball on the table. Staying reds. That's good, as long as he's not too straight. I think he's okay. Just done a cross for this. Oh no, he can actually run it through. Oh, he's not done it enough though. Well, you can take this off the black, make the red easier, but you don't want to be hitting it too hard. The black will go behind the yellow if you do. He's taking the white ball away from the black though, if he cuts it in. Which way is he going to go? Oh, very nice. Uses the yellow to stay on the black. Jacko 86, my nana would get these. Bring her along to the club, mate. So a one all. And not a safety shot in sight. Battle of the Nanas. So Liam very, very precise with his rack. Nothing down the time. Not an easy start, certainly on the colours, not on the colour he would prefer. I think he would prefer reds, but the only real ball he's got on is a long yellow. Ooh. He's got it though, never mind. It's gone in. Told you he was aggressive. No, sir. That's not going in there.
Final day, Tim Proctor opened his bag. He's got about five fog rolls in there. Hi, Tim.
Oh, that's a great shot. Clever shot. Gets one ball out, gets on his other bad ball. Nice shot. Well, there's still a bit of work to do, but they're all there. It's maybe too straight on this. Gonna have to come back onto a cushion. Or at least over to the other cushion. You could just choose to try and bring it back about 18 inches. Maybe leave the white ball where it currently is. I don't know, it's... I don't know why he's thinking so long and hard about this one. He's obviously not comfortable about something. Well, this has to go around the back of the black then. Got two balls to go for, I suppose, if he overhits it. Prefer to over hit it rather than under hit it. Let's see what happens. Well, it's under hit, but the angle he's actually left is not too bad really, because you can use the yellow to hold for the other red into the centre.
There you go, guys.
So just screwing back into this yellow here. There we go. He's on the red in the centre, but he's not got the angle he needs to get onto his last red. Well, he has, of course, because he can come off the side cushion with a load of side on there, but it's not as easy as he would have preferred. Yeah, that's good. That's all right. Oh dear. I think he was so concerned about staying on the black ball there, he took his eye off the pot for the centre. Yes, Terry, it is different. These are called Pro Cup balls. They did use to be yellow and reds with a solid black. But the newer rules and the newer the way forward with the competitions these days are to play with the Pro Cup balls. The yellows are the same. The reds are a little bit deeper, a bit more of a plum colour. And the black has changed to a stripe ball, much like the nine ball in the American pool, just a black variant of what. If you notice, the white ball's also got the spots on. It's a training ball. Oh, that's a cracking shot. They're also slightly denser for the balls, and the players reckon they get more response from them, supposedly to eliminate the kicks. Well, that's a theory anyway. Yes, Liam. 2-1 up. Measle ball. Yes, correct. That's the white reference to the white ball, of course. Used to be the old training ball, so you could see what side you were putting on the ball, whether it was wanted or unwanted.
Okay, Stephen, any good sheets on the top table, please?
It's amazing how quickly you get used to the balls, though. Now going back to the standard yellow and reds, feels awful, looks wrong, and I don't want to play with any other type of ball now. A lovely break.
Table 3 on my book, JP Whiteley. That's JP Whiteley on my book, table 3.
Yes, Jacko 86, he says that's his prediction out the window. Liam, quite a good player. Liam is a good player. He certainly is. Played quite a lot. He plays quite a lot of money matches. Very competent. So, Lewis staying on the yellows. Left himself an awkward one. But took it well. It's just a shame that... Well... Yeah, okay, run into the red and any other angle at all and he'd have been able to see a yellow. Yeah, he's hit it, so it's not a foul, but unfortunately he's left Liam a good starter now. Not tempted though. Not a bad choice. Still in control of the table. Wow. Lewis getting the yellow but sliding off into the bottom bag as well. So that's 2 to Liam. Paid off for him, did that safety shot. This will put him on the hill. He'll take his time over this. He'll make sure he's joining the dots in the right order.
Thank you.
So Liam, really only having to worry about this red here. Does go in both bags, just got to make sure he gets a good white ball on it. Doing the right thing, getting on it early. That looks good to me. Problem. He'll still take that into the centre. He needs to come across with this other red, so the angle he has into the centre is perfect for it. Just how near does he want his white ball to the last red? And that's sensible. Don't move the white ball any further than you have to do. Got away with that one. Second visit for Liam. Might choose to play this plaque in a different bag now. No, he's kept it for that bottom corner. So he should be on the hill. And he is. He's got the final break as well. See the break indicator on the scoreboard for people that don't know. It's the light next to the player's name. That indicates the break.
David Riley, top table, please.
Now, is he separating all those balls apart from that yellow at the end? Of course he isn't. Yellow in the bottom corner, if white stays out. Oh, he's just having a quick look around the table there. I thought it was going to be okay, but the yellow near the black makes that difficult for either yellows or reds. Good shot. So he's staying yellows. It's okay, it went in. It was coming away from the cushion all the time, was that? Any further away from the bag and that wouldn't have gone in. No, I think he'll need to be dead straight on that. He isn't, and that'll make it more awkward. He may now play this yellow in off the black to separate those two balls. He did do. That's a good shot. Good recovery.
Oh,
This is okay. Choices again here. He can push it through or he can screw it back. Either way, that black's going in the centre. Well, he's pushed it through a little further than he wanted. And it's there. So Liam goes through. 4-1. Okay, folks, we'll be back with you shortly when we get our next game organised.